We are officially on the road to GCW WrestleMania 11, but there will be one more stop before that event, and that will be the GCW Elimination Chamber. I have always been wanting to do a GCW Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. The problem was the Mattel Chamber is really small, the Jax one is really expensive, plus still kind of small, you can't put the figures on top of the pot, stuff like that. So we invested the last couple of months to build a custom one, and here we are. You can remove the front piece right here. This is the only wall that you can remove, and that is the side that I'll be sitting at to film the matches. The chamber is pretty much in scale to the WWE one, except that it is a little higher, which just gives me more room to film in, so I don't have to screw up my back even more than it already is. You can just see how much space we got in here. We got the chamber pots really behind the ring posts, all this authentic kind of stuff that I love. Now you can see the walls here are actually made out of plastic glass like the real one. You can also get out the doors here from the outside with that little handle that opens to put the superstars in the pod and let them back out in the end. Now I would say the pods are pretty much in scale too, like you can fit the big figures in there. Like for example, we got a Braun Strowman figure in here, and he fits in just perfectly. Another great part is that we found some actual chain for the chains of the chamber, so you can do a lot of stuff with it. You can put your opponent's head through it, you can slam the figures into it, and you will see, you know, the chains moving a little bit, like the real chamber, which is much better to a plastic version, in my opinion. Figures can climb up the walls really well as well. And then obviously you can have the signature fights on top of the pot now with the plastic glass wall where they can slam each other into and it will hold up just fine. The roof got the big hole in the middle, and the roof is also removable, so you know, if I need to take it off for better lighting or something like that, I can do that. But yeah, that is about all I want to share as of now. You will see this whole thing in action at the GCW Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, fully lit up and everything, so that will be a lot of fun. Definitely subscribe so you don't miss out on that, and thank you for watching this quick little video here today.